Anderson, we're on the clock, so let's make it fast. As you're aware, Task 121 was informed by our sources of trouble brewing in Russia.
That basically happened every holiday season?
This is bigger. There's a cell within the Russian military which focuses solely on arms research and development. Gear, advanced drone avionics, and AI. Possibly WMDs.
What kind?
That's what we wanted to know. JSOC sent in an agent posing as lab personnel to infill the ghost town research base located in Birsovik, Siberia, and gather some solid intel. Every step was taken to ensure zero deniability of his identity. This is Agent M. Diaz, codename Greyhound. He was liaison for CIA on the Sarajevo op.
I remember.
He went dark 72 hours ago. You're going in solo. No assets will be provided due to the politically delicate nature of this mission. That being said, if you get caught...
You'll go mission impossible on my ass, I know.
Locate Diaz's signal, assess the damage, and extract the intel. Both of you, if possible.
I'm on it.
Uniform, drop zone reach, preparing for deployment. Can't go any further, Sandman. Snowstorm's gonna hit. I need to bug out.
Roger, we'll take it from here.
Sandman, there will be no radio contact beyond this marker. Op Siberian strike is a go. Uniform out.
Once more into the fray. Lots of open terrain. Let's see what we have here. There's one, two, and three. That's three sentries.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Who let you in here?
Shut up and listen carefully.
I can go all day, so have a good think of what you're gonna say before you open your mouth again.
What's going on here? Why all the heavy gear in a research station?
The plan was to outfit the topos with the pathogen and transport them out posing as a military convoy, but...
Who authorized this? Russia signed the BWC years ago.
Do you really think your government wants to destroy this weapon or put it to use themselves?
Enough bullshit. Tell me what I want to know, or I'll shut this down your throat and watch you light up like a Christmas tree.
Where's the shipment located? Where is it going? I'm not gonna ask you again!
Ulyanov knows more. He was the one who got us the deal. He's in the old part of town overseeing the transport.
Who's the buyer?
You kill me.
Рассредоточиться, прочесать все строения.
Противника не обнаружено. Прием.
Принято. Сектор чист.
Thank you.
приказ убрать с дороги эту ржавую железяку.
Мы не...
Не что? Не слышали меня по рации? Это значит, вы либо тугие на ухо, либо не выполняете приказы и не держите канал открытым. И вы знаете, каковы последствия в этой организации.
Нет, сэр. В смысле, мы не думали, что это приказ нам, сэр. В смысле, мы же не техники.
Я сказал что-то про техников, слизняк. Я сказал всем патрулям в секторе. Вы патрулируете этот сектор?
Да, сэр.
Тогда я хочу, чтобы вы завели этот драндулет, и чтоб вас тут не было через 10 минут! За дело! Как насчет перекура, засранец?
Видел, что происходит на свалке? Просто держись подальше оттуда.
Something big coming this way. Cold train. Hear the gears turning all right.
Я-то имею в виду население, граждан. Вон там, замечена цель!
Stow away and get to the bridge. This looks like a good bird's nest. Thank you.
Состав IPF-9902. Это центр. Нам передают, что прорыв обороны был ложной тревогой. Повторяю, ложной тревогой. Вам дан зеленый свет на проезд в город.
Could get ugly.
Пахнет хуже долбанного цыганского табора.
Так, кому ты говоришь? Почему нам нужно приходить сюда? Там было дерьмо и не показывает дерьмо. Каждый долбанный раз дерьмо.
Думаешь, они заразные? В смысле, учитывая, что мы тут...
Что? Нет! Черт! Они могли...
Я тебя спрашиваю. Нас никогда не вводят в курс дела. Я подумал, может, твой старший офицер знает больше.
Ха! Старший офицер? Скорее, ленивая жопа!
Заткни хлебало, вдруг кто услышит!
Кто?
God help us if this stuff gets loose.
На эту дерьмовую работу назначили только нашу группу. И мы все одного мнения об этом козле. Он, как минимум, отправил нас сюда.
Вот кусок дерьма. Давай просто сделаем дело. Глаз долой, сердце вон. Сводит с ума быстрее, чем это био-дерьмо. Ну, или что там с теми бедолагами?
That's all of them.
Even bother? Isn't rigging a car more bang for your buck? I need to find out the details of their deal with the scientists to make any heads or tails out of this.
Fuck. Sorry, Diaz, your dire will have to wait. Cleanup time. Sandman, Tango, Whiskey, Sierra. Over.
Greyhound, Foxtrot, Zulu, Sierra.
This channel is secure. Not the charade with the stiff, Agent.
Necessary precaution. Some of the higher ops were close on my trail. Then this happened. Whiskey, as in sniper? Perfect.
Yeah, but my orders are to pull you out along with the intel.
Negative. Intel won't do jack shit now. Senior scientists set up a deal with some terrorist outfit. They're here for the bioagent samples. If we don't act now, we can kiss the whole deal goodbye.
All right, game plan?
Eliminate key figures, obtain a sample for testing. If possible, sabotage the shipment. If not, at least get a tag on it so we can trace it back to the buyer. Main chess pieces are Nevsky, Samovich, and above all, Yulianov, chief scientist. Everything we need to know, we get from him. Get a good overwatch on the security complex 2 clicks east from my pigeonhole. We'll coordinate then. Anderson. We gotta handle this tighter than Sarajevo.
Provided you did a more thorough background check this time, we'll be fine. Sandman out.